So this is the account name. So From here, we need to identify the planet or the plane. The missionary accord is David. Because we will earn some money from missionary, for mission. So the bank account, we will invest the money to buy the machines. So it will credit account. So this is answer for number one. So number two, so my fellow students will do. So Dali will do the number two. What's the key point? Underline the key point first. Okay. Yeah. Let's do the accounting before I identify the credit debit. Starter, we need to want, change to capital account. And the cash, you need to write cash account. Okay, let's identify the credit debit. From the business. So, thank you. So, number three will be how we do. So, first, you underline the keyword. Yeah, good. Let's identify the debit of credit. Okay, that's all. So this example for the transition of double engine ecosystem.
Just now, one of my friends, he explained about the double entry accounting system. So now I'm going to explain about the double entry accounting system for expenses and revenue. Okay, so this is the formula for expenses and revenue. For expenses, it's going to be on debit side. For revenue, it's going to be on credit side. Let's say, if you see receive word in your question, receive means it's on credit side. Alright, I'm going to give an example question for your understanding.
Okay.
So these are the questions, example questions for expenses and revenue. And these are the formula just in case you just forget. So you can refer here. The first question, pay salary using check for RM 3000. So I'm going to identify two accounts, which is salary and check. Okay, so salary, I'm going to write down salary account. And then for the check, I'm going to convert to bank. So for the salary, it's going to be on debit side. For the bank, it's going to be on the credit side. So for the second question, I'm going to let my fellow students to identify two accounts for me. Before that, I return the question. friend.
Return inward and return outward. So these are the formula for return inward and return outward.
of the debitor. For the return outward, in the debit side is going to be the name of creditor. For the credit side, it's going to be return outward. So these are the figures. So it's a supplier to customer, the purchase and sales. When written in the written inward on a debit side, written outward on a credit side. Now I'm going to explain about the double entry accounting system for drawing cash. They are going to identify which one is debit and which one is credit. Drawing cash, drawing will be at debit side, cash will be at credit side. Drawing bank, drawing will be at debit side, bank will be at credit side. Drawing goods, drawing will be at credit side, and goods will be changed to purchase. So all the drawings will be at debit side.